Robert Southey was born on 12th of August 1774, a poet of the Romantic school, one of the so-called Lake Poets. On the refusal of Walter Scott, he was offered the post of Poet Laureate by George III, which he held for 30 years from 1813 to his death in 1843. Although his fame has been eclipsed by that of his friends, William Wordsworth and Samuel Taylor Coleridge, Southey's verse was still influential, and he wrote movingly against the slave trade. He died on 21st of March 1843.